An Oxford family lost their house in a fire on Friday in sub-zero temperatures. Firefighters still work to put that fire out. And now the homeowner wants to thank them for everything they've done. Channel 3 Eyewitness News reporter Eliza Krasinski brings us that story.
It took firefighters 11 hours to put out a fire here at this house back on Friday. There is nothing salvageable. It's a complete loss. I spoke with the homeowner earlier this evening. He says he couldn't thank the community enough.
I just saw my entire house in flames, my entire life burning to the ground.
It started just before 7:45 Friday night on Jensen Farm Road. It wasn't an easy task. The extremely cold temperatures froze the water and hoses. Surrounding towns came to help with tankers and firefighters, but it took 11 hours to put out the fire. Luckily, there were no injuries and no one was inside the house. It's home to Rich Burns and his family, and it has been for the last 6 years. That's where he and his wife started their family.
I have an 18-month-old son and a 4-year-old daughter who I love greatly. Their whole world.
The house is gone, but his family is safe.
I'd like to thank the Oxford Fire Department, the surrounding towns that came in and also supported, the Oxford Police, the State Police. On a bitter cold night, my friends, my family, my neighbors, all their generosity.
Donations have been pouring in, from car seats and high chairs to clothes and cribs.
When your house burns down, you don't want to go to the store. And I didn't have to. People brought clothes and diapers.
But it doesn't stop there. One man, Tom Haynes, offered Rich and his family a place to stay.
Well, I have a family with little kids and nowhere to stay. Mm-hmm. He offers me a place to stay. Don't worry, he's going to furnish the whole place. He's going to stock my fridge. You can't find a better guy. He offers me his personal car.
He says that act felt like 100 pounds were lifted off his chest. While their house is gone, he and his family can't thank everyone enough for their support.
It means the world. I never want to leave Oxford after something like this. Just thank you, everybody.
And like he said, those donations mean everything. There is also a GoFundMe page. We have information on that over on the Channel 3 app. Reporting in Oxford, Eliza Krasinski, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.